The Postal Service is a joke because they're handing out packages for Amazon and other internet companies, and every time they bring a package, they lose money on it. So Amazon and other internet companies and delivery companies are dropping all of their, not all of them, but a big portion of packages and whatever else they're doing into a post office. And the post office is supposed to deliver the packages, and they lose a lot of money. The post office should raise the price of a package by approximately 4 times because they don't raise them. For some reason, these people have been in there a long time. But for some reason, they're very cozy with some of these companies. And they don't raise the price of a